I'm going to teach you a sutra, a mantra meditation for manifestation. This is again from Shiva Sutra. I think it is the third sutra. I'm going to give you a watered down version, but then I have to do this because it's impossible to explain to you the full importance of this sutra within a short video. I need at least a few hours to explain this to you. With this constraint, I have tried my best to give you the gist or the essence of it. First, I will recite the sutra and then explain to you. Yoni vargah kala shariram yoni vargah kala shariram Yoni vargah kala shariram The word yoni in Sanskrit means the cause or the source of creation. It also means the womb and the private part of the woman. Kala is action. Shariram is the body. The sutra says that this body and also the body of the universe, or the universe itself, is the action of the yoni, kala. Kala is the action, which is the creative principle. It's a very secretive sutra. You can just keep reciting it, just meditating on the concept of creation from this principle of yoni. Yoni itself represents space and the earth. These are the two ends of creation. I do not want to go further because it will involve a long discussion. Yoni vargah kala shariram yoni vargah kala shariram yoni vargah kala shariram Take this sound inside and meditate at the thought level. You will then understand not only creation, but the creative action.